Wait. As usual, I'm fucking up the set list, which is what I always do. Back it up. What song are we doing? Okay, Reb.
Okay.
Wait. The Riffmeister, Reb Beach. Right here. I met Reb all the way back in 1984. We didn't actually get it together to work on song for the first album until like 86, right? Anyway, he came in with the very first lick. I said, "Do you got any licks?" And he said, "Well, I got this one lick that I've had since I was 15. I never knew what to do with it. How does that lick go?" I'm like, "We can work with that." So we went into the studio that, soon after that, and we came up with a bunch of tunes in the first week, and this was one of them. Hit me.